Hello guys, today this is my first video on YouTube. I was testing this off course alarm and off heading alarm, as usually all third officers who are trying to learn, you know, to become second officer fast, and they should also know, you know, for that purpose. So I thought it will be beneficial for others also. So I will show you how to test our off course alarm and off heading alarm. So first we will check how to test off course alarm. For off course alarm, first you need to go to autopilot. Yes, you put it on autopilot, then you go to their console. On our ship we have this Yokogawa. In that you press this button here, you see off course alarm, and then you will see there are the settings. So here my limit angle is showing 10, and if you press up, then time is 20 seconds, and next is limit angle and time. Okay, I press again off course alarm, I go to back to the main menu. So it means that a 10 degree difference between gyro and magnetic, we will, if there will be difference increase more than 10 degrees, then we should receive an off course alarm. So after this we go back to our steering panel, where we have this transmitting for magnetic compass, as you can see. So you can see here magnetic compass heading is showing 256, and gyro currently, okay, here it is getting little bit blurry. So okay, here only we can see, yeah, here we can see gyro is 250, so there is a 5 degree difference. So you need to press this button, deviation calibration, yeah, press it long time, it will show you KELU. Press it one more time, and then you can set the value of deviation, so that we will change the difference between magnetic and gyro to obtain a alarm in purpose of testing it. So I will put here, suppose say 20, yes. So if I'll put this much deviation, then there will be a huge difference between our gyro and magnetic. So I'll put this back to long press and it will go. Now you can see magnetic heading changes, it is showing this much alarm, and now we soon should receive an alarm in our panel. As you can see, we receive an alarm here. You guys can see here alarm, and here also you can see. So like this you can test your off course alarm. I will accept the alarm, I'll go back, and I'll go back, and then you can reset your deviation so that you do not have any problem. Again you press this one and put it, sorry, KELU, and then one more time, and I put it back to zero. So it's zero and then back. So this is how you do test your off course alarm. Now we will go and we will try to do off heading alarm. So we put it back on hand here, and then this alarm is removed from here, as you can see. Now I'll put it back on auto, and I press here this adjust button, and here you can see here on the screen it is changing, and I press one more time here, off heading alarm, you can see here off heading alarm. So we'll press enter. So limit angle it is showing 10 degrees. We will just reduce this one to in purpose of testing and for testing. So I will put it, suppose say 4 degrees, okay, and then press enter, and then you go to time, it's okay, 10 seconds. After 10 seconds we should receive an alarm, and then exit, we'll go exit, and we press it one more time, we go back to the main menu. So we put 4 degrees, so now means we have a current heading of 246 in our gyro, and if I put like 250 here, or 251, suppose say 5 degrees difference, autopilot, it should bring the ship. back to 251, but now it will not be able to bring our ship to 251 because we are drifting now. Our speed is like 1 knot, so it should give an alarm to us. You will hear an alarm shortly. I should put 248, you know, so it's 4 degree difference we put there in the settings. So in 4 degrees, if the ship will not be able to come, it should give an alarm. So here you can see now off heading alarm. So it takes little time because auto we are doing, I'll accept it first. And from here, so as you can see, I received the off heading alarm. Actually, it took little bit of time because our ship is drifting and we are doing approximately, you can see, 2.2 knots. So that's why it took little bit time. So once she had tried, like autopilot has tried to bring the ship back to the set course, and it could not. Within that limit you put, like four I put, so it could not bring the ship from 245 to 250. It's 5 degree difference. After she tried, after few minutes it gives you an alarm. So I hope, guys, that will be helpful for you. Thank you very much, and if you have any doubt, you can leave a comment. I will try to answer your question. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.